Elizabeth.
Let me see. Ready.
Thinking about that dream that you had. New York on fire. There's something about it. Need money? Okay, cash.
I need a lock picked.
Looks simple enough. It's done. Interesting. souls.
Lady Comstock, how lovely to see you. Wonderful of you to make the journey, especially considering your painful death 19 years ago.
Lady Comstock?
The dress. The thing has mistaken me for my mother.
Your fingerprints do not seem to be your own today, Lady Comstock. Are you unwell?
This isn't going to work.
I think it can.
Your mother's dead, Elizabeth.
Yes. I think it's time to pay my respects. Let's head to where she's buried. Look at those pennants. Seems like the Vox have chosen their favorite color.
Seems about right.
More money.
You unlock this?
Let me have a look. There. There's the graveyard, where my mother's buried.
Where are you going?
Come on.
What are we looking for?
There it is.
Do it!
There you go.
It's your mother's grave.
They have her preserved in an airtight chamber. Fingerprints will get us into Comstock House.
She's your mother.
The mother who abandons their child doesn't draw a lot of sympathy in my book.
Take a moment to think about what you're doing.
There. Will you open the door or do I have to go in without you?
Elizabeth.
It's her. How are you, Mother? All locked up in there, huh? Looks like you and I have some common ground.
Let me do it.
No.
Let me do it.
And he has led you astray. What I do for love. What lion does not cringe to see their cub in pain? But spare the rod, spoil the child. If you won't listen to me, perhaps you will listen to your mother.
Elizabeth, are you all right?
Where did she go?
Just hold on. You need to rest for a minute.
No, I'm getting that hand.
Elizabeth, why is your mother a ghost?
She's not. He used me to power that device. He opened up some kind of tear.
Yeah. Appreciate it. Do it. Now!
Sure thing.
Do it now.
There you go. What am I?